We've got our work cut out for us today. Come with me. Devour form is the God Ark's most distinctive feature. We're off to do a field test of it. God Eaters can devour origami to temporarily enhance our abilities. We call the effect Burst. If you use it wisely, you can flip a dire situation on its head. Some luck. Come on, go and take a bite out of that origami.
Try this. It's all yours.
Gotcha!
Devouring dead origami. You need materials to upgrade God Ark parts, and you have to supply them yourself. Okay, on to Burst Arts. Here's where today's real work begins. Burst Arts are techniques that can only be used while you're in Burst status. Only Aegis have the number of Oracle Cell Bonds to perform them. Devour an origami, enter Burst status, and then unleash a Burst Art. Keep that cycle in mind as you fight, okay? Let's do this.
Get ready.
Chop!
Try this.
Gotcha! Fire!
Yeah, nicely done. Just what I expected. Use Burst Arts enough, and they'll grow in power. But some people say that makes you more origami than human. Honestly, though, in most normal people's eyes, we're already monsters. Okay, that's enough for now. There are a lot of different Burst Arts. Practice them when you've got the time. Looks like everyone's gone to bed. I hope they can at least have some pleasant dreams to enjoy while they're sleeping. It gets so quiet at night. So, how's the new density level? Well, I guess knocking origami around is fun when you're in the moment. But if there are still survivors out there, well, then it was worth fighting. It's a small thing, but I don't want to sell my soul and lose my freedom to act according to my own will. I guess it seems kind of funny. We might die tomorrow and leave nothing behind. But I'll keep waiting. Someday, a path towards something new will open for us. An ash storm, huh?